A mole is a cluster of skin cells which are not spread evenly on the skin. These skin cells are technically known as melanocytes, and these are the cells that give the pigments its color. Most of the moles initially appear as abrasion or skin irritants and due to the exposure to the sun and melanin in the skin. They turn brown with the time, while some moles pass off as beauty spots. Some look not so pleasant, and if you have some on your face or body, there are ways to get rid of these ugly spots that to add the comfort of your home. Here's a look at some of them. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is one of the most commonly used ingredients to get rid of moles. Malic and tartaric, the acids found in the vinegar, can actually dissolve the moles and eventually remove moles from the skin. All you need to do is take a cotton pad and apply some apple cider vinegar to it. Now clean the mole with the cotton pad and leave it over the mole for an hour. Repeat this for 2 weeks to get rid of the mole. Garlic. Garlic is considered to be very warm, and that's why it works wonderfully well in removing or cleaning the mole. Simply crush a few garlic cloves and form a paste. Now apply the paste to the moles. Once the paste starts to dry, apply an adhesive bandage over the mole and leave it overnight. Repeat this for a week and you will soon get rid of that ugly mole. Castor oil. Castor oil is known to tackle a lot of skin ailments, and removing moles is just one of its qualities. Take 1 tablespoon of castor oil and mix it with 1 tablespoon of baking soda. Apply the paste to the moles and leave it overnight. Wash it off in the morning. Apply the paste for a month to see results. Pineapple. Pineapple juice is known to kill bacteria, hence it is used extensively in many skin creams. Simply take some pineapple juice and mix it with some sea salt to make a good scrub. Now apply the mixture over the mole and start to scrub. Scrub the area for 15 minutes to remove the top layer of the mole. Use this scrub for a week for a best result. Aloe vera. Aloe vera is a wondrous plant that not only heals the skin but also has an antibacterial property. Apply aloe vera pulp to the mole to get rid of it. Though it's a slow process, it's definitely the safest. Just clean the mole first and apply some aloe gel to it. Now cover the area with a bandage and leave it to dry for 2 hours.